Tastes pretty good. Full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. We need to take it down while it's boosted by those spike snouts around it. Alt, I'm gonna do some damage to it beforehand. Make this fight easier. I should hit it with plasma. I should do some damage to that behemoth. Then get the spike snouts to strengthen it.
Come on.
take it down before it weakens again. Just like Denor said, I need to take it down while it's boosted by those spike snouts around it. Oops. Some damage to it. It's easier. Take it down. But I need to do some damage to it beforehand. It's quite easier. The behemoth's boosted. I need to take it down before it weakens again. I got it. Just need to salvage those parts for Denor. Let's go. about should be nearby. I want to read through his contract in case there's anything I missed. There we go. Rebels. Denor's in trouble. Rebels. Denor's in trouble.
Care to join us, Sanger?
Rebels, Denor's in trouble.
Over here. I want you dead! okay? Aloy, over here! Talk about timing. It's good to see you, Aloy.
Those Tanakh showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. And I got those behemoth parts. Plus, I found what Werend was looking for in the water. Somehow, he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Werend on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denuer. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Baron Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for. So, I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable!
After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Karif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the...
Hunter. Would have never thought of that.
Paired up nicely with your roller back self.
I like collecting burrower scrap. Little. Buggers are kind of cute.
How'd you manage to get such a finish on your armor?
I'm a genius.
That armor's the perfect fit.
Right.
Yeah. Of course. That armor's the perfect fit. Wouldn't you think?
What do you think a Thunderjaw dreams about?
Don't be a stranger, okay? You play Karuf perfectly.